Hey there, guys. Oh my goodness. Okay. Zenexia 2013, right here. So I've just compiled a list of, like, I've got two videos, this one and Late Night Racing coming out. This one's already out, obviously, so if you're watching this, you're, this is just a list of the new stunt races they added in GTA. And in a few of them, I won first, and in one of them I was actually able to score a world record. So if you like looking at races in GTA, here you go. I've got another one coming to be uploaded for what I did literally tonight, and that'll be uploaded by tomorrow morning, shortly after this one airs. So keep your eye out for that one, and until next time, I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the video. You sent chips on my spine. 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 I'm not afraid to die. Okay, so this last video is actually me getting a world record. So I've turned off the music for this one. Just because, like, it's just there's just too much music. And right now, just like, yeah. I don't have the memory to actually upload all this to YouTube. As it is, the clip is about 43 minutes long. It's great background sound, I guess, so we'll just, like, leave it at that. But, yeah, so this is the one where I actually make a world record. Because, for whatever reason, I was able to actually get the best lap in the entire GTA community. But then again, I think part of it was I was just there ahead of time, so I'm not gonna get, like, all high maddie of it. I was one of the first people to get on the actual racing once it started and once they released it, so. But this is actually pretty cool, because I'd never done this before in GTA. So, enjoy this. This is the last clip I have. After this, like and subscribe. I promise the next video, Late Night Racing, is going to be a lot shorter. Peace. I'm gonna block his Chinese ass until the fucking break of dawn, motherfucker.
Thank you.